The town's large Arabic-speaking community call it Lid. It's mainly known for crime and drug problems. From this town sprung the first ever Palestinian hip-hop group, Dab, led by their firebrand mouthpiece, Tamer Nafar.
You say the quintessential American hip-hop rapper, Tupac, was your inspiration, and that it was very similar to what you lived every day.
We live in neighborhoods, sometimes no water, sometimes no electricity, walls in between us and the Jewish neighborhoods, like the big separation wall.
The same passion and anger that I talk about, for example, women's rights in my society, I also talk about what is happening to Palestinian people by the Israeli occupation.
That's the theme song from the new film Junction 48.
I cannot be a Palestinian while house demolitions are being happening and the occupation is continued and say I don't want to be political.
سجل أنا عربي ورقم بطاقتي 50,000 وأطفالي 8 وتاسعهم سيأتي بعد صيف فهل تغضب؟ سجل أنا عربي